Prime Minister Narendra Modi reached Varanasi on Friday to distribute aid to over 90,000 differently abled people. Prime Minister Modi is expected to talk to 5 differently abled children who have recently gone through cochlear implant surgeries. The PM will also hand over artificial limbs, tricycles and other equipment to some of the beneficiaries. Correspondent Girish Dubey from Varanasi